I'ma geek and you should shut up when I'm speaking. If you're talking, then I bet I get the tweaking.
Yeah, that's one of the good brothers right there. You feel me? Like I said, we done parted a few times, you know. We close. I've been a fan of his music for years. I grew up listening to his music, you know what I'm saying? Chicago, so it was kind of cold as fuck because you always... One thing about rappers, they don't like... Separate reality and then when they at work, you feel me? So when you kick with some people on the personal level, you don't want to be like, hey, let's get on this song, you feel me? Right. They chilling right now. So it was all love how it just came together. We didn't even talk about it. I didn't even go to tell him, like, hey, shorty, I'm for the, you know what I'm saying, jump on this swing that I know you on. Right. It just all kind of came together. I hadn't heard his verse or nothing. He told me who was on the song afterwards, and I laid that joint down. You feel me?
Right.
And then I heard it. It was like, oh, this is it. This is it right here.